All right, guys, in this video, I'm going to briefly explain why you might need one of our field repair kits and then how to properly hook it up. So a couple years back, we transitioned from what we called our stealth buckle to what is now called the HD buckle. So if you have a mainframe, most commonly where we see the problem is with the mainframe that has the old stealth buckle, anything that you order for it now will likely have the HD buckle. So you're not out of luck. We will switch those out for you. What we'll do is we'll send you 6 complete sets of the HD buckle. The male and the female end. On the female end, you'll see that there's a notch cut in it. So what you're gonna wanna do is you're gonna wanna take your mainframe or whatever pack it is that you're using, and you're gonna wanna cut off the old female buckle. It works best if you take like a pair of wire clips or a pair of dykes, something like that. Just snip them off and get them out of the way. It's gonna leave you with an open, empty loop that looks just like this, and it's sewn in. So that you don't have to send it to us and have us unsew it and re-sew it or take it to a seamstress yourself. That's where you're gonna use the female buckle with the notch cut in it. Take a pair of needle-nose pliers that aren't necessary, but will certainly help. And simply all you're gonna do is you're gonna thread one side of that notch under the loop, grab your pliers, and use these to help yourself guide the other side over. Once these are in, you'll notice they're just as strong and secure as a sewn-in buckle will be, and it will fix all of your guys' problems.